The Infinity Gauntlet is one of the most powerful, if not the most powerful weapon in the MCU. Its ability to house the 6 Infinity Stones and harness their power grants the user godlike capabilities, giving them total control over power, space, reality, soul, time, and mind. However, my theory is that the Avengers will actually use Thor's hammer to create a new Infinity Gauntlet in Avengers Endgame. Before we continue with this video, if you do enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like on it as your support is greatly appreciated. Also, feel free to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any new videos here on MisanReviews. Now, the Infinity Stones are the most powerful objects in the universe, and they often appear in containment units, for example, the Space Stone being contained inside the Tesseract, or the Time Stone being contained inside the Eye of Agamotto. Now, the reason why I think Thor's old hammer Mjolnir will be used to create a new gauntlet is because of the Uru metal. Now, as we saw at the very start of Thor Ragnarok, Hela, the goddess of death, completely destroyed Thor's hammer, and the pieces of Mjolnir were left there in Norway. Now, I think that somehow the Avengers will go to Norway and obtain the pieces of Mjolnir so they can forge it into a new Infinity Gauntlet. Now, I think this might happen because vibranium, as strong as the metal is, isn't strong enough to house 6 Infinity Stones. And although vibranium combined with Tony's nanotechnology may somehow be able to absorb it, it's unlikely. So I think the Avengers will use Uru metal, as Uru metal is literally designed to house magical objects and absorb magic. That's how Stormbreaker was able to absorb the power of 6 Infinity Stones during the climax in Avengers Infinity War. Now it's likely that someone else has found these pieces of Mjolnir and have somehow ended up on a black market. So the Avengers will have to fight some people in order to obtain these pieces. Well, Thor on the team, if he's still alive, it shouldn't be a problem. Anyway guys, that's just a theory I have regarding Avengers Endgame. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Don't forget to hit that like button if you did enjoy this video and subscribe so you don't miss out on any new videos here on MisanReviews. Leave a comment of any theories you may have regarding Avengers Endgame. See you next time.
Whoa, big guy. I just want you to know, Cap, it's impersonal!